Hey guys, today I want to show you how you can record videos using your compact digital camera on your bike handlebars. Now, the mount that I'm using is called the Velocity Clip. So the cool thing is, no matter what camera you have, this guy's going to work for your compact digital camera. Here I'm using a Sony Cybershot. So all you're going to do is take your camera, stick it in the clip, squeeze down firmly, and tighten her up. Now you can see here you still have access to all your controls, and it doesn't affect your zoom on your lens at all. So no matter what camera you have, this guy should work. So now I'm going to show you how to mount this to your bike handlebars. Alright guys, now that we got your compact digital camera mounted inside of the Velocity Clip here, I'm going to show you how to click it onto the bike handlebars. So this mount here is the Velocity Clip bike handlebar mount. It's totally universal. So all we're going to do is screw this guy up, make sure it's good and tight. Now that it's tight, you clip the Velocity Clip right in. You can hear it click, which means this guy is secure, and you're good to go. Press record, and now you're ready to film. Awesome and cheap way to film with your compact digital camera that you already own on your bike handlebars. Check it out. You can see it at velocityclip.com, and it retails for about $40. So go ahead and check it out. I'll put the link here at the bottom of the screen. All right, guys. Have a good day.